Hello.
Hello.
We are Group One, and our group name is Sticky Rice. Here is our story, The Crocodile and the Farmer.
So I'm going to perform as a farmer. I'm the crocodile. I'm a rabbit.
I'm a cow.
We are the farmers.
So this story is from Lion and Cambodia. Yes, thanks for your story. Okay.
Once upon a time, there was a generous farmer living in a village near the lake. In that lake, there was a crocodile. The farmer usually go to his farm by car to plant rice every day.
My cow's too old and too slow. Go!
Oh. Hey, hello.
Hello.
Are you? Oh, I mean going to my farm on the other village. So would you like to go with us? Okay, thank you. So we'll see you at afternoon. Bye bye. Go.
One day, in the drying season, there was no water in the lake. The crocodile cannot live in the lake anymore because there is no water.
OMG, there's no water here. And it's so hot. My skin is dry. And there's no ocean here. Oh no, no.
So the crocodile need to find another lake. But unfortunately, there is no lake nearby. And he has to go to another village to find a lake full of water. In that day, the farmer was driving a cart passing by the lake where the crocodile is living. The crocodile speak to the farmer.
Oh, young and generous farmer. Oh, crocodile, how could you test me? No wonder what that.
Tell you, come to me, please help me, please.
How could I help you?
Please, send me to the other lake, please.
But I'm afraid you aren't going to kill me or eat me. How can I trust you, crocodile?
Don't worry. Trust me, okay? I promise you, I won't eat you. And if you afraid with me, you can tie me up there. Please, help me.
Okay.
At last, the farmer decided to help the crocodile. And then, the farmer tied the crocodile loosely. And then, after they arrived the village, the farmer put down the crocodile from the cart.
This is the big cat lake in our village, so I bring you here. Hey, farmer, come here. I want to eat you.
Oh no, how come?
I don't care. You tie me so strong, and I think you look tasty.
Oh no, I have you. Bring you from empty lake water to this water. Go to my room tonight.
Hey.
And then there was a rabbit, hearing the farmer is crying.
Mr. Rabbit, please help me. I help him, but he want to kill me.
What happened?
He want to eat me because I tie him too tight.
Why you tie the crocodile so strong?
No, it's not so strong, it's just a little bit.
If I were a crocodile, I would eat you. Can you show me how strong he tied you?
Okay, I will show you again.
Stronger!
Is it enough?
Not enough! More stronger!
Oh. Is it enough?
I love more.
Is it enough?
Oh, yes, it is. No more.
No more lies. What are you wearing? Kill him.
Oh, finally, the crocodile died.
And this is the end.
And this is the end of our story. Thank you very much.